Tupango.
Better be silent because I know who win. I know I'm going to win, so that's why.
It won't harm the fruits, just to add the flavor to the juice. Yeah. So adding a bit of water helps the fruits to easily blend. Not a lot, just a bit of water.
Enjoy. have a spoon. It's because of the chocolate.
There's a bit of chocolate. There's a bit of chocolate. That's like a mouse of milk yogurt. Banana.
I think it's time we continue, right?
Decided to start with the banana and the avocado is because we felt they were thicker.
Oh, thicker.
They were thicker than these other fruits. Mm-hmm. So we decided to start with the thick fruits. Then we blend the lighter ones later. So we'll start with this one, then put the rest.
Yes, you did.
I won the first time.
But now this is the second time.
This is the second
time. This is my season, you know that song?
I know. We shall see.
No, we shall drink and compete. This time it's not cold, not like the water.
I know that you guys are on my side.
Yes.
I won't let you down.
Anyway, actually, I think we need to make this more harder. We're not going to drink it this way. Let's stand. Just stand. Sit aside.
You're starting to scare me.
Sit aside. So, this is the deal, guys. And you're going to be the judges. So, we are going to drink this juice without using your hands and without lifting the cup. So, what you're going to do... Yes, so what you're going to do... Our hands, your hand behind. Yes. No, the hand behind. Then you just lick with your tongue. Then you are going to see between red and light. Then I'm going to drink. Who is going to drink more juice? Yes, without using your hands, without lifting the cup.
What is the drink
for? If it pours, it's not going to pour. You're just drinking. You're not touching the cup. It is not going to pour. Yes. And so we see who has a longer cup. Yes. So on my.
Three, two, one, go.
You're good. Good. Time to judge. Yes, time to judge. So, I think you cannot be the judge. I'm not going to be the judge. So, I'm going to show you our cameraman. Let me turn the camera. Yes, so that's our cameraman. Introduce yourself.
My name is Dr. Paul. Yes. Yes. And today I'm excited to be here with these two
Yes, so you are our judge. Tell us. Tell us the winner. Just look at this. Tell us the winner.
This is Manus and this is Fred. Manu, I think you have a long tongue.
Just watch that.
You have a long tongue, Manu. Look at yours. Your portion. Look at your portion.
Okay, Fred.
Look at Fred's portion. Look at it. Look at Fred's portion.
So who is the winner?
The winner is Manu.
Yeah.
I am the winner and I'm ready. I'm ready. We are ready. There we go.
Then you should try it out with your friends and family.
Yes.
It's great.
Hashtag.
Hashtag challenge. Hope you got some ideas on blending.
Yes.
Yeah, so we're just going to drink.
Yes.
And have fun.
Yes.
So peace out, guys.
Yes, and actually remember to subscribe if you haven't subscribed, subscribe down there. And yes, thank you. I don't know. Okay, this thing, yes.
Okay. Yes.
Yes, so cheers.
You should check this. No.
Be positive. Keep on it.